Hello there.
Okay guys, so here we go. We got the little mark from where Loki got smashed by the Hulk. So yeah, there's something else that we have pretty much building over here. So yeah, I mean, let's continue moving. So I put another sticker board with another Easter egg, and it's right here. This, it looks like an Avengers comic, cause it's got like a comic book cover page, which is really really cool. Like, it has kind of like, you see a little bit of Loki, and then on the background you see Thor, you see Hulk, and I'm guessing that's the yellow figure is supposed to be Iron Man.
Through the highways and on and on we'll
the highways till my shadow turns to sun rays. And I...
Okay, so I got the table set up, the one where they study Loki's scepter right here. Which I guess is they decided to that it should go on the roof for some reason. I don't know why, a bit too convenient, but oh well. There we go, I fit it in right here. So of course, like the Iron Man computers, yeah, they had some sticker work, of course.
Hold me close till I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go.
Alright guys, so for the room over here, I got more of these screens with the, you guys probably can see them well. One is like a, it's kind of like showing like Ultron. Then there's like a little window that says Jarvis, so I guess it's like the scene where Ultron started to take over. And then here's a screen that says like he's scanning the scepter. So yeah, let's continue and see what else we find.
Through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And
alright guys, so all I gotta do now is, of course, so basically, this part over here, I'm gonna put it up there. So here we go. So yeah, here goes nothing. Oops. Okay, there we go. Looks like we got most of it. I'll point the camera over here so that you guys can see it. So yeah, of course the living room right there. And the turn leads towards Hammer. And the little room where of course you can see Loki getting smashed. So yeah, hopefully we get to build in Loki. Loki and okay, the next pack is gonna be really, really exciting, guys. And don't worry, you will be seeing why. And of course, guys, we got Vision over here.
My Vision. They really did take everything from me.
And of course, here's the new cape for Vision. Which it looks really, really cool. I like actually the coloring and everything. So let's go ahead and assemble Vision. And here we go, guys. Vision has officially been assembled, the minifig, which it looks amazing. And I like the new, like, kind of like clear blue transparent legs. It actually looks really cool. And of course, it's just like a transparent, you know, like a 1x2 block that you just put in there, you know, to kind of make it look like it's floating a little bit. If you want to put it like on the ground or something. So, yeah, really, really cool. I like the cape. The cape looks awesome. I kind of wish it was made out of the, you know, like the cloth fabric, instead of being like out of made like this, I don't know if it's plastic or whatever. So yeah, let's keep moving forward and let's build a super to be a bunch of parts for the from outside like the tower. So let's go ahead and do that. There's like right there, this piece over here, and then this over here that I can just put together.
Till I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And I... wastelands through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways. And on. Till I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go.
Alright guys, so over here is a part that I need to put like below the tower, below the landing platform. And it's like over here, so let me show you real quick. There we go. So yeah, I got that part down. Now 31 and 32 right here.